summertime, the Uttara is cutting wood. But he's so tired and his axe fell into the river water. And he all searched, but his effort, he wasted so much. So he burst into so much tears. And listening to his sob, a beautiful angel came. Angel, can you find my axe? Okay. She dived into water first and saw a golden axe. This is yours? No, this is not mine. Okay, this is not yours. Again, Angel dived into water and saw a silver axe. This is yours? No, this is not mine. Okay, this is not yours. So, all the three axes, that iron axe is mine. But, I presented you all the three axes. Moral of the story, the